fine. So today we are going to learn a new verse. It is from Isaiah chapter 43 verse 5. Do not be afraid, for I am with you. Is it easy? Shall we say it again? Isaiah 43 verse 5. Do not be afraid, for I am with you. Shall we try to do this verse with an action? Yes. Isaiah chapter 43 verse 5. Do not be afraid, for I am with you. Okay? Shall we all repeat it? Isaiah chapter 43 verse 5. Do not be afraid, for I am with you. Okay? When God is with you, you should not be afraid of anything. Okay? Keep practicing and memorize this verse. Bye.